Hey guys, this is a casual video, hope you don't mind. In this video, I just wanna tell you a little bit about some changes that are gonna be happening on the ProcessDriven YouTube channel that you are watching right now. In fact, if you don't know that's what you're watching right now, you probably are gonna care about this video. Feel free to move along to some of our other stuff. But for those of you who've been with me for a while, you've been following this whole journey, I wanna give you a heads up about some new content that's gonna be hitting. Let's start at the beginning. The story starts a few weeks back where we were pitched a software that caught my eye. Now, that in and of itself is shocking. We're pitched software many times a week, and almost every time we reject it. We're not a tool review channel. We're not a software review channel. I don't care about the shiniest and the brightest. I care about what's going to make your processes easier. And this tool, unlike many others I've been pitched or seen or explored on my own, it stood out in a really interesting way. And that discovery, that kind of conversation, resulted in the video that either just went out or is about to go out up here. We'll link it as soon as it's out there. Comparing that new tool called SmartSuite to ClickUp. That's an unsponsored video, just like a first look kind of take after my initial research into SmartSuite to see where it stacked up against the current Goliath, which is ClickUp. And here's where it gets into the interesting stuff. After making that video, and around the time of planning that video, I should say, I started talking with the creators of SmartSuite. I was like, hey, you know, what are you doing with this thing? Are you gonna create any content about this? And one thing led to another, and I started to wonder whether ProcessDriven's content, our process-driven approach, the stuff we teach clients, our frameworks, our principles, I wondered if we could apply them to SmartSuite. Just curious. I mean, we know they work for ClickUp. We've been perfecting that in one product for over 2 years. But I really want to prove that the process-driven approach is truly driven by process and not driven by software, if I could speak. And I started to think, wonder if we could explore this new tool and try to prove our framework at the same time. Talked with the creators of the tool. They were up for it. They said, it's fine. You can have editorial control, create some content around our stuff. We'll help support you. Win-win. And I was like, okay, all right. And that's what brings us here. ProcessDriven's YouTube channel is about to embark on a short-term challenge. And I say short-term because I don't know how long we're going to be going here. The plan currently is 12 weeks. 12 weeks of what I'm calling the SmartSuite Challenge. Now, don't quote me because that's just my own internal name for it. They might have their own thing. My challenge for myself here, that I'd like to bring you all with, is to go from absolute rookie to, let's say, as expert level as I can get, in 12 weeks using a new piece of software. And really, I have less than that because I want to make sure the video gets out. So it's really like 6 weeks of trying to learn a brand new software. And what we're going to try to do is apply the process-driven principles, the things we've seen work in the past in this different software, and see which ones stand the test of time. Along the way, yes, we'll be exploring this new tool. We'll be sharing with you guys what we find to be really cool about it, where the shortcomings are. We're going to probably explore, you know, which is the better choice for people, ClickUp or SmartSuite, as we go more in depth. Right now, it really seems like they're for different avatars. And I want to invite you guys here on the YouTube channel to join us on that journey, to follow along. Even if you're not SmartSuite curious, I think the content and the frameworks that we're going to talk through are going to be useful to you. Or maybe you are interested in a new work management tool and you're looking to shake up your tech stack a bit. These videos should be doubly helpful for you. Now, all that said, as you hear construction noise outside and everything else, one of the elephants in the room, besides the construction noise, is probably,
oh my God, process-driven, does that mean you guys are not gonna be producing the content you currently are? Like, are you leaving the software you use now? Are you not gonna do this?
No, absolutely not. So our plan for this 12-week challenge period is going to be to double the content we produce. We're already ahead. It's not gonna be a heavy lift on our end, but we're gonna be continuing to produce the same Friday content you are used to experiencing from us, the process focus, the ClickUp focus, the Monday focus, the systems focused content every single Friday at noon Eastern. But then we are gonna be bringing back Wednesday content, which is something we used to do back in 2021. We had twice a week content, and for the year prior to that, we're gonna be bringing that back this year for this challenge period. So twice as much content. Even if you hate our new stuff, which I don't think you will, you will still be getting the stuff you are used to getting from our channel in perpetuity, but now we've got this added extra in case you're curious about some new tools. Now, this also goes for all of our normal content on the back end too. So if you're in our membership, how to ClickUp course, any of these things that are software specific, we're not going anywhere. We're just learning more. And that's only gonna benefit our entire ecosystem here by learning what's out there, learning what best practices we can steal, as I'm sure you guys are doing in your business every single day. In addition to these two pieces of content we'll be dripping out here each and every week, we're also gonna be navigating a new world with some short form content. So you're gonna see that spilling out across the following weeks as well. It might have already hit you now, actually, by the time you watch this, depending on our pace. But we're gonna be experimenting with some short form Q&A, unedited short form content. If you are interested in some of that, that'll be focused on questions, answers, quick tips, that kind of good stuff. Now, I could probably talk here for another 10 minutes about what exactly is gonna be changing beyond just this next few weeks of content, but we'll leave it at that for now. If you wanna be the first to know about the next evolution, join the newsletter below, or just make sure you attend the Lookback in January, both kind of areas we're gonna be announcing the latest and greatest. But for now, that's kind of where we're at. If you have any questions about any of this, I mean, I wish we could have done this as a live stream, but I figured for the sake of time, we'll pre-record it. But let's treat it as if it was a live stream and leave your comments down there. Let me know if you have any questions, thoughts, concerns. Happy to answer any and all and in between. But just remember, nothing is going away. We are just doubling down to give you even more content every week, not just doubling the YouTube content, but also adding in the short form. So more process-driven. Hopefully that's a good thing for you. Thanks so much for watching, guys. And until next time, enjoy the process.